I-Caucus ye-Action SA eGoli ivakashele imjondolo yase-Italini e-Orlando East namhlanje. Leli qembu lithi lokhu kuyingxenye yomkhankaso walo wokuthola amaqiniso okuhlozwe ngawo ukufeza izethembiso lazenza ngesikhathi somkhankaso wokhetho lukazwelonke lika-2024. Phakathi kokunye i-Action SA isizibophezele ekusizeni nasekuxazululeni izinkinga zezindlu nogesi ezibhekene nabahlali basemjondolo.
Abahlali bakwindawo yogobityholo kwindawo yase-Orlando East ebizwa eyitayileni bafumene utyelelo kwiqela i-Action SA elithela yakulangingqi. Ukwenza uthetha-thethwano nabahlali ukuva ngemiceli-mngeni yabo. Njengoba lisithi kwiminyaka babahlali kwakumele bafutusiwe kulaa ndawo, basiwa kwindawo ephucukileyo nekhuselekileyo.
We wanted to prove to them that we are not just here for their votes. So we came back here. And then we wanted to hear what exactly are other issues that they are dealing with that they would like Action SA to assist them with. So there's a number of issues that we picked up. Number one, it's issue electricity. Number two is the issue housing. And number three, it was an issue of unemployment.
As Action SA, sithaya ukubonisa umphakathi ukuthi you are not out there for amavuto wabo. Siphandle la ukuthi sithole inkinga zabo sikhona ukuthi sibambisane nabo sizisolve even though anyeke sizisolve zonke. So sijabulile namhlanje ukuthi sitholile ithuba ukuthi sikhulume nabo, sathola ukuthi amakhansela akhulumisane nabo.
I-Action SA njengoba iye kuhlola la nginqi ithi injongo kukufumana isisombululo nokuba kubekho amanyathelo athathwayo ukufezekisa umnqweno walamalungu asekuhlaleni. Futhi isithi sele zikhona iy'nhlelo esebenzela phezu kwazo.
Looking at this informal settlement, we proposed that they most probably gonna fall under the Part A relocation because there's gonna be other informal settlements that will be moved from wherever they are to the informal settlements that are going to be developed. We are going to take this issue to committee section 79 to inform them about this area, and then we have obviously promised them that that's the best that we can do from our side to make sure ukuthi the issues ezala eyitaling kuyayazeka ngazo kwilokhuzana kwi-section 79 ye-housing.
Eli qela lithi ukuya phambili liza kubamba iintlanganiso nabathathi nxaxheba abafanelekileyo ukushukuxa banzi ngazo zonke iindlela zongenelelo ezidingekayo kulaa ndawo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndikunomzabalazo Mduka e-Orlando East.